what's up? After I removed the paddles and restored, I decided to take the steering column and the steering wheel out to have more room for working on the floor. Since these parts are detached, I cleared and painted. Today's episode about this. Have fun.
Thank you.
guys, that's for today. Hope you liked it. If you would like to be informed about the new episodes, please subscribe and click on the bell. And please don't forget to like the episode. See you in the next video.